Vijay Krishna Acharya, the director of Dhoom 3, Aka Vinta. So help us find the right type of talent. We decided to take some help from our Bollywood buddies. We spoke to two very young, is a very beautiful and talented actress who is part of the show at the very top. And I hope that we will continue our association with her through the season in some form or the other. Please welcome.
Thank you so much for having me. Can I say something now or should I just be silent?
Say something now like you always like to say. Say something now and then later as well.
I think I'll just say it. I just want to first of all thank Z. They're calling me a judge, but I don't think of myself like that. I'm just going to come for two episodes on this show as a friend to all the contestants.
Bollywood buddy. That's how I introduced you.
I'll try and be nice. I was in their place 2 years ago when I auditioned for my film, and I managed to do 3-4 films after that. I hope that somebody or at least a few from all these contestants all get films and do very well in their life. I'm just going to try and be the nice one because we've told Victor sir to be the bad one. Anyway, I hope you guys have fun.
So we have a little more of Parineeti a little later in the evening. And finally, a very young and talented actor who has done the entire journey from, you know, being an RJ to a host to a film star. A very popular, young and successful actor. He.
It was the spring of 2003 when I auditioned for the Cine Sculptor Code Season 1. And I was rejected. I was rejected in the Yulu round.
You were shocked here.
I'm a reject from the show, so it's quite surreal that I'm on the panel as a friend, as a Bollywood buddy this time. And in 2003, I remember I was this nerdy looking guy with specs, thin, not 6 feet tall, conventional hero. And rest of the guys top 10 in Chandigarh was 6 feet plus. It was the average height of Chandigarh men, 4 inches, at least 4 inches more than normal blokes across the country. So that was started 10 years back, but now the times have changed. I think this is the golden era of Indian cinema. We have gone beyond nepotism, and this is the time anybody with a decent amount of talent can be there, be an actor, doors are open. And I think I've said this umpteen times that this is the golden era of Indian cinema. Anybody can be an actor. And I think success is when preparation meets opportunity. And there's no dearth of preparation made by young, talented actors across the length and breadth of the country. They just need that opportunity, which is given by this particular show, Cine Sculptor Code. Thank you. It's a pleasure being part of the service.
And before we proceed, a very small look, a quick look at some of the audition talent from India's Best Cine Sculptor Code, the latest season.
Here we see, there's a deluge of talent waiting to burst onto your TV screens, and they have such a chance. We'll get the mic to you. Let's start right away. Ranjini.
Yes, please. I have a question for you. You said that you got rejected in the